Well, what's up next for the band? I just heard you guys are gonna maybe do that boarding thing in Squaw Valley.
We're making a video right now for our latest single, Sellout, and we have a new tour coming
in April, I think.
It's kind of a meandering tour
of the West.
Whose mom ripped it on whose chest?
My mama ripped it on my chest when I was a little boy. When I got sick, and she put a heating pad on, and I said, "Am I gonna get sticky?"
What, huh?
That way,
what do you want?
And then I got up in the morning time, and it was all gone because it soaked into my skin. And I felt so good, and I said.
We can't be serious. We can be serious, sort of. Serious. Sort of serious.
What does that sound like on the headphones? This.
I'm just gonna be doing the interview like this.
Yeah, that's correct.
Give me a brief description of what this video, Sellout, is all about.
Oh, I mean, it's about me and my role in society, you know, being Fry Boy, having to interact with people, having to really, really cater to other people's needs, but not lose sight of who I am, you know, and my importance.
Are you the leader of this band?
Oh, I think so, yeah. Yeah, I'm the one who takes the role in being assertive, because everyone's pretty young, and they haven't really gone through the stuff that I've gone through, and I just really can't get into that right now, but yeah, I am.
Yeah, Fryboy was a little bit temperamental, a little bit difficult to work with. You know, he wanted his own trailer, his own dressing room.
He got him his own fucking trailer, and then he just said,
he wanted points on the finished product.
Everyone loves Fryboy, don't you?
Stupid fried mother.
You know, I'm glad that people can appreciate how good I am, and so that's good.
Is this not a bit degrading for you to be dressed around your grown man in a French fry outfit?
Well, you know what? I really don't appreciate that. So if this is how this interview is going to go, I'm just not into it, all right, guys? Okay. So, I mean, it's up to you guys. Want it to continue? Hey, do you want it to continue? Well, I think I want an apology.
I'm very sorry.
You just gave him anything he asked for. There really is no dealing with him. Unless you want to get your ass kicked.
Okay,
thank you, man.
Tavis, my shoes are tied. Can you handle this one?
Yeah, yeah.
No, sorry.
Tavis,
look.
I think it was real.
We love Mojo. It doesn't get much better than that, except for the fact that they... Good label to work for, because they just let us do whatever we want for the most part, and they had a lot of trust in us and gave us a check and said,
"This is a guitar." Okay, now put it on. Give it a nice strum, one strum. And then
a support part of the stage, and Dan fell through.
She said, but I can't work in fast food all my life.
Does Real Big Fish sell out at the end?
Pretty much, yeah. Well, actually no, we don't sell out.
Well, depending on your definition of selling out, but I guess we do, is what the world thinks is selling out.
Does Real Big Fish sell out in the video? Watch and find out. Thank you.